A lot of people are really interested in the sort of no-dig style, the sort of deep compost mulch system. That is a very popular form of no-till. And it's great. It can be a really wonderful and successful form of no-till. But if you don't understand the compost that you're using for it, it can be very detrimental to your garden, to your soil, to your crops. It can cause a lot of crop failures. It can potentially bring in chemical contaminations. So it's really important to kind of understand compost if you want to use it on that level, if you want to basically use it like a growing medium. And for the uninitiated, essentially what I'm talking about when I say no dig or deep compost, it's a thick layer of compost that people essentially just plant straight into. You can directly seed into it, or you can put transplants into it. You know, it's just on top of the soil surface, and then that acts as a growing medium and a mulch at the same time, which is really special. But if you use, you know, poorly constructed compost, not decomposed enough compost, compost with poor carbon to nitrogen ratios, compost with persistent herbicides, that can be really detrimental.